Well, investors watching tomorrow's inflation data closely, and the data will have a big impact on millions of Social Security recipients. Inflation from the third quarter is used to determine the cost of living adjustment, or COLA. Now, the adjustment for 2023 is likely to be 8.7%, according to estimates from the Senior Citizens League. Now, that means the average monthly Social Security check would rise by $145, and that is the biggest jump since 1981.